She's trying to feed. Oh. It was absolutely hilarious. She was trying to feed off her mom's milk. Mom's trying to teach her how to graze. So I threw these carrots out just to distract and kind of show you. There's the den. And the other side of the shed has a den as well. So you're gonna see rabbits. See all those things over there? Those are itty bitty rabbits. Which one you were gonna just kill me? And that's the spray. Look at her. She's actually cream, but I think she's just covered herself. Mom's like, oh, I love these apples. And then Abe's like, listen, I don't have the equipment. Child. Is she not beautiful? I hope the feeding pellets and stuff like that, like hopefully maybe, you know, something to tame her as an outdoor rabbit. But anyway, guys, I wanted to wish you a beautiful day from Canada. It's going to be a gorgeous day. Bunnies galore. My yard is just, oh, you can see a few over there, the black ones. You see the cottontail? The black ones don't have a cottontail. Only the gray ones do. Like this little peanut here is just a little baby. She's not even really clued in to, and I don't really like her having to. She's trying to get mom's attention. See, she's trying to feed. Okay, mom, what does it matter? I don't want to eat this dry stuff. I want to have that sweet milk. Anyway, hello from Canada. I'm so glad I can send this to Abadabs and Abby.
Clearly Abe is prolific.
Aww, it just shows you how loving rabbits are. They share the same food. He protects these babies. Like, this baby is very tiny. Like, she's maybe the size of a small apple. Her mom is the one in the front. And yes, they are wild. Look at the train over there. That's just part of my yard, guys. I mean, I seriously need this rabbit. It's just huge. There he's going. He's going on alert. The baby's like, see, they get a little treat, and then I send them out to. And the black ones are like, Dad! Where you been? He's out guard duty. She's out protecting her babies. And the baby's like, can you feed me? Here you go. Yeah, the bobcat. Neighbor downstairs got a nice picture of him. Video, actually. What are you doing, you little monkey? Where are you going? Where are you going to hide behind my barbecue? No, I do not eat my bunnies. These are wild. I have no yard. I have a yard. Excuse me, I have no fence. I have a lot of yard. And now I have a lot of bunnies, so we're gonna have to mitigate this for winter so it doesn't happen again, sadly. But it is what it is. See how loving they are to each other? Couldn't we just be like that? Bunny love.